Everybody, it's Victo's time. Teenage Freak here, the Binding of Isaac Victo Repentance series. Yesterday's video has not crossed 5,000 likes, but the previous one did, thanks to the help, largely in part, to the live mosh pit who tuned into last night's super secret impromptu stream. It's pop-up stream. I don't know what you call it. So thank you all very much for making that possible. If you have not seen yesterday's video, it was a very interesting one indeed. Definitely go check it out, because we used an item that I, quite frankly, have not ever used before. And I think I used it in a pretty decent way. There's some better ways I could have used glass, the shard of glass, but it's the first time I actually tried using it. So maybe if we see it again, we'll just keep on using it. Here's your meme of the day / artwork of the day, brought to you by Grimvog, I'm not sure how to say their name. Thought there was Shard of Glass thinks differently about itself. Awesome shading on this. I love the sepia tone. Really, really clean lines on this as well. And yeah, I don't know. It's a dangerous item.
You welcome.
I don't. That's my my Yoda half impersonation. I don't know what that is. Thank you very much, Grimvog. Let's hop on into this run. Oh boy, today's gonna be Hotel 46 Mike 6 Hotel Charlie Victor. We've got great damage. We're starting off with the empty heart, broken heart, and bottle of pills, along with a magician card, which is, of course, is the inverted magician card, which gives you essentially the, it's like the soul, it's a much improved soul effect for one room. We got pills. I mean, we've got pretty bad movement speed. Good damage to start with. Kind of meh tiers. I'm gonna range up, sure. I'm gonna break the link here, and then we're gonna fire when ready. Okay, so we get the matchstick, which is also gonna give us the Yave. But yeah, thank you all. Those of you who tuned into last night's impromptu secret stream. It's the best excuse that I can offer that that should get you to check out the notification squad. Just ring the little notification bell you see on the bottom right-hand corner. Usually it's on the bottom right. I guess it kind of depends on which device you're watching these from. And it was a lot of fun. We streamed for about 2.5 hours. If you missed the VOD or you missed the live stream, you can check out the VOD, which was uploaded directly after it went offline. The live stream, that is. It was an all-out blast, and you can also hear me speak terrible but awesome German. Definitely need to get a soul heart here, or 2 or 10. Try to resist the urge to use the lozenges, but I have a feeling I'm gonna have to. Excuse me, because these dang, I'm just doing too many dang live streams, man. Just having too much fun. Having too much dang fun talking to the mosh pit, speaking different languages, all nine yards. Okay, so we're gonna have these empty hearts here, and I believe that we gain a damage up every time we gain an empty heart. So if we see something like magic skin, that's something to consider. I'd love to get rid of some of these, because early on we're gonna be limited by our HP. It's not gonna be that big of a deal early on. Later on, however, it's going to be kind of a bigger deal. Go look at our item room here.
Experimental pill.
Well, we got a tears up from the experimental pill, so that brings us almost back to normal on our tier delay. And wouldn't you know it, the only run or only room that I haven't gone to yet is going to be our item room. All right. I'd love to get the membership card. Even if we don't have enough money to actually get anything out of it right now, it's still something that could potentially pay off big time later on in this run. The shot speed's also looking pretty darn healthy at 1.12. Oh, man. All right. Holy water. You know, I can't be mad at holy water. Much improved. We already talked about it, and we already saw it in yesterday's video, or day before yesterday's video. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. That there number. Love to get the Soul Heart as well, but I have a feeling we're probably not going to be able to afford both of these because we're just going to get screwed by the donation machine here. I am going to get member card. Oh, we are going to be able to get both of them. Okay, so nothing doing here, and that's fine. I am going to buy the Soul Heart just for extra protection. And depending on the boss, we may or may not use this Inverted Magician card here. So, Super Secret Room's somewhere. Right, no, we've already been in Super Secret Room. Never mind. Don't listen to me. Give me Limehorn. We don't really care about Limehorn. Unfortunately, Holy Water cannot do anything except, I believe, freeze Little Horn on contact, but... Okay. Here I was thinking that we'd be able to use our old friend the fire, which is actually doing more contact damage than Little Horn himself because he's an idiot. No, I'll just get Placenta again, and yeah. Head on down. Okay, so do we take Deal with the Devil here? If we get a bomb, we can use your soul for a Deal with the Devil. Actually surprised that this body lived through that. We need a lot of money. If we can get a decent amount of money, I think that the membership card could be an avenue worth looking at. Lucasin is going to sort of play a part in that, maybe. The death card here. Now, in my opinion, there's no reason for us to go into the shop right now. We literally cannot buy anything. So there's really no point. If we get enough bombs, however, there may be a point later on. Or enough money, of course. Okay, well, now we can go in there anyway. Use the bomb there to get the super. Gonna go check to see what's inside the store. Okay, half price sack in here. Now, I wouldn't be against taking the spirit sword, but we just cannot afford it. I was really hoping that was going to be the secret room there so we can maybe get a chance to get something neat, something spectacular in the shop. That did not go our way. Take Eternal Heart, sure. My God, this pin. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. I'm going to check the devil deal here. We get Guppy's Eye and Mega, which both of these will... Mega's not going to do anything to help us in terms of, like, money, but it's definitely going to help us in killing power. So as the name suggests, Guppy's Eye will indeed give us one out of the three Guppy items that we need for a Guppy transformation. But more importantly, it will allow us to see what's inside of chests, what's inside of like fires, blue fires, etc., etc. Basically, allowing us to make sure that we don't waste we don't have to worry about wasting like keys and whatnot anymore. And of course, Mega just does that. It's just a huge, giant brimstone that you can use to carry you through most of a level. If you have enough movement speed and you're good and your aim is good enough, you can sometimes, depending on, like, you know, if you can actually take advantage. Oh, that was a haunted chest. I actually couldn't see that because of the icon for Monkey Paw. So that's pretty cool. And also, wasn't Monkey Paw there? Unless that was a different icon and I just kind of glossed over it. Like it was a trick. Either that or it was a hand telling you not to touch it. I don't know. Either way, that wasn't too cool. I'm sure the game is thinking that it's real cool, though.
Got you, nerd.
This map doesn't make much sense to me, because I don't see me in item room, although, of course, we skipped this one. And it's right there. Okay. All right. Purity here. We're going to get the movement speed purity upgrade, which is nice. Shouldn't really be using a key here, but it might be a greed fight or not. Well, speaking of Monkey Paw, get a free soul heart there. PH Dizzle wouldn't be too bad. I don't think it's going to be possible for us to get PH Dizzle, though. Now, we could take Voodoo Head, which would give us an additional curse room on each floor. I'm more interested in this, and I am not interested anymore. Okay. So unless we get in a lot of trouble, I'm going to save Mega for the next floor. So we can just literally blast through it. This is a good matchup for us here for Holy Water. Now look at the damage there. Look at the damage, man. That was about 40% of Bighorn's damage on one Holy Water proc, and there it goes again. It made him skip the Dark Matter Ball phase too. Wow. This is like a pure hard counter to Bighorn. What a good job by this is a massive big time play there by freaking Holy Water. So we do get a golden heart, which of course I am going to spell. Could go in the curse room, but then we'd have to go back in there. We could also just do the mob trap room. Oh yeah, that's right. We use Mega to blast through there. That's right. Big room could be here. Pisces is great. We do need a tiers upgrade, but the problem is that I don't know if we're gonna have enough keys. We do have enough keys, okay. So Pisces definitely giving us a nice tiers upgrade here. Of course, we're gonna get the knockback as well from Pisces, which is very, very strong. And just overall, the tiers up is going to help us. Now, I may purposely take damage in here just to lose this golden heart while we go into the curse room. I'm not going to lose the golden heart in here. I should clarify. So when we walk in here, the money's going to be outside instead of in here. There we go. Okay, we got the damage aura from Purity now as well. So this is good. We can afford PH Dizzle now if we wanted PhD. Two pills here, which we do have access to, and PhDs, oh, three pills, and we also can get one pill from actually picking up PH Dizzle. PH Dizzle. Plus of diarrhea. All right, good. We got 4 cents for that. Very nice. See, now here's the problem is that the mod identifies the pill there when we haven't picked it up yet. On the honor system, I would have bought that. So, pretty fly. We'll take it. Give me perks. Now, obviously, when you get PhD, it shows you... the secret room's here, by the way. The PhD, it's not there. PhD shows you, what the pills are after you pick up PhD, not before you identify them, which is fine. But the thing is that we haven't seen that pill yet until, you know, PhD saw it, we found it in the store. So that's kind of the unfair advantage that I was talking to when it comes to the mod, and something that, is going to have to be messed with in the config. Curse the Unknown. I'm just going to full send it here with Mega. That was actually a mimic chest that we opened up while using Mega. We didn't take damage, which is very odd. More room? No, okay. That was pretty good clear, though. We're seeing the huge knockback that we're getting here from Pisces. Very good at keeping enemies at bay. The tiers upgrade that you get is phenomenal. Especially if we end up comboing it with the blue aura from Purity. That'd be very, very muy mucho bueno. The Spanish mosh pit's like, no! Go back in here and get these bombs that we got from... Oh, no, we actually didn't hit the mimic chest. Okay, that's the reason why we didn't take damage. It was because we just didn't get hit. Bomb and a heart in there. Again, this is not... Now, before you gain any ideas, this is not part of the mod. That is from Guppy's Eye, showing us exactly what's inside of these chests. Now, if the mod did that, then yeah, that would be straight up just unfair. Hope we won't get a deal with the devil here. Would like to get some more damage. We can see what's inside of that sack before we buy it, and we get Humbling Bunda to. Humbling Bundle would be great with membership card. We're gonna try to make it possible. We're gonna be dinging our donation machine pretty hard here, but I don't think we're gonna come close. Yeah. Now there is that chest over there, but that we could get some money out of. But the thing is that I don't want to lose this damage aura right now. We'll see where we are. We'll see where we are when we get there. There goes our damage aura. And hopefully we get the tears aura. We didn't. All right, Holy Water goes in for the freeze. Very nice. Holy Water is just top tier, man. Tippy top tier. That was not top tier. Didn't matter anyway because we didn't get a deal with the devil. And yeah, I guess we'll just head on down. And Curse of the XL. Dun, 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 dun. Alrighty. So, who's ready for just a short run, I guess, because we got robbed out of a deal with the devil. Really, too, if you consider the 73%. And now we get robbed of even more. Thanks to the awesome appearance by Curse of the XL. This is not really a run that you want to be losing devil deals. I mean, there's no runs that you want to be losing devil deals at, but this one in particular is not stupendous. The only reason why we're dominating right now is because of Holy Water and because of Mega. That's not a sentence that I thought I'd ever say ever. But Holy Water is seriously good. And you can bet your bottom dollar we're probably going to use... We're just going to rip it and use Mega again. That's what I was waiting for. Okay. Let's go over here because this is where the reels, okay. Jacob's Ladder, which is going to actually be helpful. I am going to go in the curse room because I want to get a different aura. Immediately get same aura and the same aura. All right. All right. We are rocking. Be ready. Now, we do still have Boss Rush coming up, which at this point we could do with Mega. Solaboo, baby. There's a golden key in here. But we don't have a key. So if we can get a key, we can get a golden key, then we can open up everything. So necesito uno llave. Oh my god. See the velocity that that troll bomb was just yeeted? There's a key in there. I will take that key if it comes down to it, but I'd prefer not to have to earn it. I prefer just to find one. That's funny, game. Who's got jokes? Mm-hmm. Okay, good. Another bomb. The bomb. Good. Good. I'm gonna go ahead and drop the matchstick right now. In case of our keys, key spawns are being usurped by match. Okay, good. Another bomb. All right. Eat. Are pretty nasty. Thank goodness we got Jacob's Ladder. Still waiting for the Purity Aura. Purity Aura would be awesome. Didn't get it. Cool. And we're still looking for one key that we don't have to do a challenge room for. And we got it in the last room. All right. All right. Let's go back and get that golden key, shall we? And it's called right there, by the way. Well, actually, we need to get the boss rush first. All this faffing about with the megas, or not mega, but the key is actually going to cost us our boss rush, which I'm really actually pretty salty about. I'm legit upset about that. We got it right at 20 minutes. And what a devil deal to boot. Might as well get Dark Prince's crown. You know, I was thinking about doing a victory lap. I guess we're gonna. All right, let's see if that was all worth it, game. Okay. So we have PhD, right? So this technically should be all positive pills, right? Yeah, I mean, they were neutral or positive. Really need the Queen of Hearts, but Soul of Blue Baby is also not great. Soul of Blue Baby is basically just guaranteed to get you hit. And let's see what we got in here. Sackhead and a Steam Sail. A Hwaz. I wouldn't mind getting Sackhead. It's going to help out with the late game economy. Huge growth. It's basically a 1 cent sack here. There we go. Okay. So we're going to get a nice little stat up here from Dark Prince's Crown. We've got the negative, which gave us another little bit of damage. Take latch key. And we'll head on down. And another Curse of the XL. Alrighty. Neato Mosquito. Pretty poor mega use there. Not Mega's fault, of course, but it's just this map. So that brings us to a grand total of 3 devil deals taken so far. We have been mostly robbed of. That's good. Very neat. And there's the Isaac Circle that everybody loves to talk about there. All right. One more room and we can get another charge of Mega. We did get the tiers, or no, we didn't get the tiers up. Take that back. We have not seen the purity tiers up yet. Since getting purity. This should be fun. This would be even more fun. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. Cool. Good. Right, so there's yep. We're looking solid, really, really solid in this run. And really, you just gotta thank the map generation. We're sitting in a privileged position right now in this run. We did finally get the Purity Tears Ore, by the way. And another dead end, alright. Okay. Let's go try this way over here. The longer we can stay on this map, the better, I think. Alright, Faded Polaroid. You know, at least our DPS is good. Cube of Meat. It's the one thing that's been decent on this map. See, I got map on the mind now. One thing that's been decent on this run anyway has been our DPS. Moving speed is another thing entirely, however. Hey, we got a deal with the devil. All right, Cambion Conception, come on down. We've got your invite right here. Wish we had a little bit more movement speed, because that would definitely help out our mega regeneration. Okay, good. And that is mega. Get a little mini charge there from mega. From Sackhead. Hey, look at that. We got ourselves a bona fide soul heart. Not really worth opening up a steel chest for a late game, low life, low movement speed boss fight. He still got hit anyway. And welcome back to the damage aura. Good charm there by Bozo. It's not going to be worth. We're going to need the perks pill against the lamb, that's for sure. And of course, you have these jerks who have basically the same amount of HP as the lamb. And movement speed has been a real big problem. Oh, okay. Let's get another one of these. Full health. All right. I will take consolation prize. It's gonna give us movement speed, thankfully. Apparently also spawned some consumables, which I didn't know about. And look at all these Yaves. And hopefully we don't have to use it against Satan. We shouldn't. But you just never know. Because you have to remember we don't have polar invincibility, so every time we get hit, we can get double hit. We can get double tapped. The Pisces needs to move Stanley back a little bit. That's where knockback is super important. Alright. Can we not take damage in this phase with this movement speed? I'm hoping holy water can help us out. Good. All right, that could not have gone any better. Good, 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 good. Nine lives, abadabba ding dong, a pound of flesh. Now Abaddon will give us movement speed. So I'm going to take I wonder if Abaddon will allow us to take. I don't know if we're gonna be able to take Abaddon if we take nine lives first. Because Abaddon is going to cost two red hearts, and we're not going to have two red hearts to give. I don't think it's going to let us do that, but I'm going to attempt it. Yeah. It's exactly as I suspected. All right. I suspected it, but I just had to do that to be sure. Oh, wow. We found the lamb right away. That's either good or bad. I'd call it kind of bad, because we don't have Mega ready. Oh, don't ever do that again. Don't think that that one half soul heart's going to allow us to take a Baden. It did. Okay. Okay. So now we have to... We got to either ball against Lamb, the perks pill, or we wait and clear a couple more rooms here. We need to clear four more rooms to get the full charge with Mega. Please stop giving us these guys. Thank goodness for holy water. Golden Heart will not protect us from damage. Obviously, we have 9 lives, so we don't have too much to worry about. I don't know how he wasn't getting hit by holy water there. Okay, one more room clear. Incon shouldn't be too much of a problem. Oh, man. Okay. Mega's fully charged, ready to go. I'm going to try to not use Mega. As dumb as that sounds, if we're going to take a victory lap, I want to use it to clear out stuff. So I am going to use the perks pill, though. I'm not going to mess around with that. I wonder why I'm backing up out of the straight on approach, is because I don't want him to do the brimstone shot. That one. There we go. Perfect Lamb. Let's do it. Second run of the day. Victor 3, Juliet 1340 kilo. So that was a textbook Lamb fight. Played really, really well through there. I think we just screwed up Lamb. I think we just screwed up Mega Blast. Oh, no, we still got it. Okay, cool. Be a global D Twanky. Soul Heart in there. Cardio coin in there. And remember, we still have membership cards, so it's gonna be worth it for us to use the to get as much money as possible. To get cardio coin at least. But I do want to get as many consumables on the ground as possible. That way we can use the 3 room. Let's see what's inside a member membership club. Ace of Diamonds, we can hold on to that. Yep. Really? I'm going to take Cardio Coin here, but I'm not going to take the other penny. Okay. I gotta take the other pennies just because, again, aforementioned three room. We'll take this, however. That's gorgeous. Okay, so this would be a pretty, should be a pretty good reroll. Justice will take. We get a soul heart. Very nice. I see lots of hearts. That's not what I want to see. Okay. Oh. Eat.
I found pills.
Got speed up. That makes you larger. And we need one for Lusty Blood. Or no, let's not go Crooked Penny. Let's not get crazy now. We all know this amygdala is real. We don't wanna be going too ham on our, oh, we got good luck. We're gonna have such a good run. Hey, Eternal. Okay. Alrighty. Let's go. And they had a lot of confidence going on in here with Mega. Two clubs doubles all of our bombas. Of course, nine lives also helps out a lot. Flatstone. D-Wizzle. D1's going to randomly copy something on the ground, and we might as well make another Ace of Diamonds. With a little bit of extra moolah. Thank you, Penny. Okay. I am fine by that. I could have taken school bag, and I probably should have. Coulda, shoulda, woulda, didn't. Arch key, okay. Oh, baby. Mutant spider quad shot. A double steam sale definitely helping us out a whole lot. Deep pocket's gonna give us more money here as well. Hell, the man. Everything is coming up Millhouse right now. Oh my god. Yeah, this run is going to start getting out of hand in a hurry here. Yeah, the damage is starting to really take off. Take Ocular Rift. We did take Chaos, remember. And I will take the Intruder, and might as well take Sack of Sacks as well. Got Spider Babby. Oh, man. Hold on to your butts. It's about to get wild. The Spider Babbies. Oh, my gosh. This is all Jacob's Ladder doing, by the way. Jacob's Ladder is crushing it for us. Sackhead again. I don't think we need two Sackheads. Bloody Crown. We'll take the Soul Heart, though. A The intruder is also going to increase the amount of damage that we do by a whole lot. I don't know if the intruder shots can actually proc. I don't know if the intruder shots can proc Jacob's ladder. I assume they can't. Adrenaline, which is going to allow us to, well, it counts as part of the spun transformation, but also it's going to allow us to deal more damage the lower their HP gets. What's going on here? Oh, what? Okay. All right. What's going on here? Quad shot, inner eye, intruder. That is going to be an impressive amount of shots that we're doing. I think you pretty much have to go fight Rainmaker again. Look at all the spiders. Get some flies in here as well. All right, so we got the knife piece number one. I don't think there's anything different in there. Nope. Oh. Didn't even get a shot off. We get Seraphim here, which is kind of meh. Seraphim doesn't really help us, but no, it's extra damage. There's nothing wrong with it. It's just kind of meh. If we were going to get an angel deal from Chaos, I would have preferred a different one than that. Soul Heart, this basically cost us nothing, but we did lose our movement speed upgrade. Oh, we got it back. Never mind. All right. And, man. We are moving through this run. Talk about your power curve. Holy smokes. It's a great time to remind anyone, if you are watching these videos here on my channel and you're not subscribed, then consider clicking the notification bell and ringing the subscribe button and clicking the notification bell. But yeah, subscribe to the channel if you enjoy these daily Isaac runs and Monster Hunter Stories 2 and other stuff coming down the pipeline later on this year. It's a great time to join the Mosh Pit. We'd love to have you. Should probably take these chests here just for the money. Now we did get the damage upgrade again. You're also seeing the damage ramping up from Lusty Blood. Every enemy that we kill is going to essentially give us more damage. Okay, that's cool. So this room sucks because there's these little divots here, and if you don't have flying, bad news bears. Done messing around here. Stuck? Oh, good. Boss that we can't really use Mega on. And you of the devil. Oh, good. We got conjoined as well. 68% deal with the devil. Money equals power, which is going to go great with deep pockets. Strange key. Gives us the old hushy fight. Just guaranteed. A little bit of luck upgrade there. And we take money equals power. We take this. Okay. Money equals power is going to increase the amount of damage we do based on the amount of money that we have. That is the jar, or the jar of wisps. The fat of mushroom, and it was an extra item room, so we actually do get Nod Leaf here as well, which is not going to matter really, but we'll take it. I ain't going to kick it out of bed for eating crackers, if you know what I mean. Could go play the arcade, but I think we're just going to head on down here. We got a really powerful run. The extra money that we get for money equals power is going to be nice, but is it really needed? I wouldn't say needed, no. That's the fastest I think I've ever found the two buttons here. We get Evil Charm, which does give us a luck upgrade. Oh man, and that's the Star of Bethlehem, which for one HP, I'd say it's pretty darn good to have. Where was this golden key? Is it accessible? It is accessible. Kind of a waste of using one bomb for essentially one penny there, but quality. When coin, key, and bomb counter equal, turns half consumables into double consumables. Mimic chest there. I'm really impressed with how much this run came together. I don't know if the Spirit Sword is a good play here. Our swing rate is going to be ridiculous. Oh, it's just an extra item anyway. Okay, well, let's solve that problem. So, what does Quad Shot do? Ah, that's right. It makes you spin. Yeah, so the full charge allows you to spin multiple times. Blood Oath. Only one Blood Oath. Rune Bag. We will use this Ace of Diamonds, I promise. Your swing time is not influenced by anything, but your charge up time is, however. These spiders are sure enough to get destroyed by Mother as soon as she spawns here. like pretty much 100% guaranteed. Unless she goes over him. It's possible she goes over him. Okay, yeah, never mind. Never mind. I thought for some reason that they collide with her, but that is not true. Hey, a penny. A little bit of a longer charge range there than I was expecting. Let's send her off in this direction. Again, there's no penalty to doing that. And it makes sections easier for you. Whoa, there. It's interesting that Star of Bethlehem spawned back here, even though we had already been through this level. We are going to lose the shot speed upgrade, because we have to go through Spike Door. We'll get more red hearts. It'll be fine. All right, we can get Hana 1. No question about it in this room. Oh! Oh my god, we got the Twisted Pair from Uncanny Conception. And they both have swords! Spin to win, baby! Oh, now that is... That is cool right there. You gotta admit, there's very little things in this world that's cool that's not as cool as that. Well, there's a lot of things that aren't as cool as that, is what I meant to say. Yeah, we are crushing. Golden key in there. Doubt we'll make it to the boss in time. Oh, we will. Just barely. Yeah, we get another devil deal here. Definitely we'll take the free Gimpy. And yep. Scabular's not bad, of course, but don't really need it. Not for the cost of 3 HP. I'm gonna be looking for that item room in the store real quick. Yeah, this is gonna hurt us a little bit. Because we have money equals power. And I'm really impressed with how much damage Spirit Sword can do. Now, on top of that, it has a lot of defensive properties as well. Being able to bat any sort of projectile away from you is super duper strong. If you're wondering how I'm doing that, I'm not holding the button down anymore. We're just simply charging once, and I let go, and then Isaac just starts flailing. You can interrupt it at any time. Nine volt. I think we can do better than that. Soul. It's a good amount of HP. And the aura is nice. Sissy! How you doing, Sissy? How you doing, little sissy? The run is perfect. Just perfect, sissy. Little sissy. The crowd goes wild. Who's actually cheering right now? Mess up. Who legit cheered when they saw Sissy? Come on, you know you did. Oh man, just deleted. That was a champion. That was a champion mob too, and Spirit Sword just said, "Hoof." Yeah, that's a terrifying room. Okay, got some. We got some great rooms here, Sissy. Got some lovely rooms to be in. Okay. I'd easily just bomb my way through there, but you know. Pisces again. Oh my gosh. Got Guppy from that? We've already had Nine Lives game. I'm curious as to what happens if you use Genesis after you beat Mother. We're gonna find out today. Keeper Sack, yeah, that's a funny game. Yeah, sure, I'm a little. Does it restart the run? Does it bug out? Or does it just restart the level? It almost doesn't look like we're even playing Isaac anymore. Oh my god. Absolutely crushed. I think Proptosis is a massive damage up here. Not that we needed it, but I'm pretty sure that Proptosis is a huge damage up. I could be wrong. I've never had Proptosis with Spirit Sword, admittedly. Dev Hunt. Wow. Did Frail just... Does he just nope on out of there when he saw us? This is some incredible damage we have. I mean, we're just... If we just hit once with a whirlwind, that's enough to kill something. And while we're winding, we also are completely invulnerable to projectiles. Not explosives. Dun 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 dun. Fine, you knew you were thinking it. It's probably what I even named the episode, really. Yeah, this is gonna say this is gonna be an absolute embarrassment. And it was. Holy smokes, we got ourselves a run here. Curse of the Maze. Where are we going, Star of Bethlehem? I think we're going up. Oh yeah, I forgot we had flying. Now we could wait for the Star of Bethlehem, but I don't think we're going to need it this run. Was that a golden endless nameless? It was. Yes, jump into the giant spinning blades of death. Give me Scourge. Yeah, Scourge that. Halo flies. And Circle of Protection. Oh, man. Today we answer the age-old question, what happens when you Genesis after fight Mother? The Binding of Isaac Repentance. Today we find out. Okay. I think we'll get our movement speed. Ingram should be here. Hierophant, okay. Hierophant, okay. Thank you, Golden Endless Nameless, which gives us a chance to not consume a consumable every time we use it. That effect is doubled because it's golden. Ain't that neat? It almost doesn't look like this is even close, anything close to Isaac. You know, this looks like a different top-down roguelike. Well, really, not really top-down. All right, well, here we go. Let's see this fight. If you even want to call this a fight. Oh, man. Get her, sissy. Get her. I don't know why she's spitting into us. Wow. That is one of the fastest mother kills I think I've ever seen. And let's see what happens if you use Genesis against Mother. The crawl space. There's no light. Did we just soft lock our game? Let's find out. Mr. Dolly. Guppy's tail. Answer. Consolation prize. 20 rib. Spider babby. Sulfur. Serpent's kiss. And Pisces. Charger baby. Amo Lacria. We'll take the movement speed. Drop straw is pretty good. Take dog tooth. Intruder for sure. Almond milk, why not? Sun's habit. Good with sulfur. I'll take the brimstone. Yep. That's neat. Maw of the Vizoid. Super bandage, I guess. Yeah, I'll take tears up. Ooh, man. Parasitoid versus 120 volt. Gotta take Parasitoid. Forget me now. Let's really screw the game up. Membership card again. I'll take that. Huge tears down, but, you know. Okay, Leviathan, good. We'll take restock. Yeah, we'll take Pact. Sure, let's get wild and wacky with it. Let's get wackier with it. Here we go, Isaac. All right. Pack 0.5 for show. I'll take Mark. Yeah, we'll take growth hormones. We got to take Quince. Like crazy now. Try Batian, uh-huh. Okay. All right. Take Ice Cube Baby. Okay. Proptosis. We'll take some options. Okay. Bloody Gust. Pretty pog here. Definitely want the damage upgrade. Deadeye. Mm-hmm. I don't think it's going to work with Brimstone, but, you know. Okay. All right. Good. Let's see here. I think we'll take some HP. We're going to need Host Hat. That'd be pretty good. Chocolate Milk. Sure. I don't think it did anything for us. Divorce papers didn't do anything for us. Red Kizzle. I mean, Echo Chamber. Bird Eye. Yeah, I don't know. Again, I don't know if that does anything. Pogatory, what's good with you? Sure, we'll take Death List. Why not? Let's see here. It's Lost Soul. Yeah, we get to. It'd be fine. It'd totally be fine. What'd go wrong there? Let's see. Orphan Socks. Gives us movement speed up. Allows us to walk over spikes. Ludovico. I think Ludovico would be not pogged. Diplopia, but would it work? Oh no! I got rid of the... That's right. I forgot. Dang it. I forgot that it just fully replaces that. Well, I mean, yeah. Okay, all right. Chaos. Yeah, I'll take Chaos. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Mm-hmm. All right. Okay. All righty. Where does this go? Oh. We're just back here now. Wait, where are we? We're in Corpse 2. Maybe it'd be a 5-room? Might could be a 5-room. Not a 5-room. 4-room. No sacrifice rooms, unfortunately. I think that's going to be it. Well, I was hoping that we'd be able to restart the floor. Because I would love to see Mother try to beat this. But it is what it is, so... Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click the like button. If you didn't, click the dislike button. I mean, look at this. How could you... Look how wacky we are. Whoa! It's repentance. Whoa! Isaac. I don't know how you managed to draw that, Isaac, but... You sure did. But yeah, thank you for watching, everyone. Thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing. Hope you had a great start to your new week. And as always, I will see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody. Thanks for watching this video. I'd like to thank some patrons of mine like Flashback 007, Austin Wilkinson, Jacob DeSmoot, Garbage, Kylie Nupp, and David Scott. If you'd like to have your name read at the end of an Isaac episode, then go check out my Patreon campaign, which you can find over at patreon.com/Sinvicta.